This is the structure of EBT indicator. Full form is erychrome black T. Okay, it is used as a indicator. It is used as a indicator in complexometry titration. So structure look like that. Two benzene ring joined with together and one and double bond end, which is again joined with benzene ring. Here is an O2 group attached, and here SO3 Na, here is OH. This is the structure.